is the women's 50 metre butterfly final in Berlin in the Fina Swimming World Cup. And France looking good at the start on Eken Gasteltello with quick reactions. Now how will that translate into the halfway point? It's on Eek and Dewoord and Barrett. So this is interesting from lane 7. Melanie on Eek is looking really impressive. What kind of resurgence will we see from the likes of Gasteltello? Is on Eek going to hold on? Gasteltello is getting close. Gasteltello is just going to get there. Onik in second place, level with Holly Barrett, tied for silver. But what a response from Merino Gasteltello in lane 4, because she was in full 50 metre butterfly final. Joint silver for Holly Barrett of Australia and Melanie Onik of France. And Onik's teammate Merino Gasteltello making sure that we are all aware that we're running out of time.